टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर हेलो फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर ट्रेडर। सो बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द लाइव ट्रेडिंग सेशन विच आई डिड टुडे, अगेन आई हैव डन जस्ट अ स्मॉल स्कैल्पिंग। बिफोर द डिस्कशन आई विल रिप्लाई टू यस्टरडेज कमेंट्स। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज इन द कमेंट्स वर विल आई डू द कंटेंट इन मलयालम or will I do it in English? So the reply is I would like to do it in Malayalam, but many Rojasas lovers are there in this group and they all requested me to talk in English, but my English is really poor, so you will have to bear with that. Anyway, I'll take my session in English. And the second question was will I do it in Hindi? अरे यार, मेरा हिंदी बहुत वीक है, मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा कुछ कुछ हिंदी में बोलेगा, मिक्स करेगा विथ इंग्लिश। सॉरी गाइस, दैट्स ओनली थिंग आई कैन डू, आई विल मिक्स इंग्लिश विथ हिंदी एंड ट्राई समथिंग। एंड द थर्ड क्वेश्चन वाज एम आई ए स्टूडेंट ऑफ रोहित सर? ऑफ कोर्स आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ रोहित सर एंड अंडर हिज गाइडेंस ओनली आई हैव बिकम सम प्रॉफिटेबल ट्रेडर इफ आई हैव मेड समथिंग। एंड सो ऑल द ऑल रोहित सर लवर्स डू comment below, like below. And sorry guys for my poor English, you'll have to bear with that. And their fourth question was there were some doubts regarding scalping, so I thought I'll do scalping once again in today's trade. Actually today's trade I intended to do a conventional day trading only, but I ended up in scalping due to some reasons. We'll discuss that. So first, today my trade ended in 9 minutes. I again traded on Titan only. I bought at 9:45, 9:54 I exited. It was a quick scalping, just a 2 point lead. 2 point I have just captured. It was 1023 I bought and 1020 almost 25 I exited. So the I booked a profit of near 2000. Exactly saying 1845. So we'll discuss my today's scalping logic. Okay, first let's take a look at the time when I took the trade. It was 9:45 when I bought Titan. Now let's compare it with the Nifty 50 chart. Let's see what happened at 9:45 in Nifty chart. Okay, so first it went to this point, again it stuck there, it reverted back. So during this time what happened in Nifty chart was 3 consecutive red candles after it was reaching the trend line. It couldn't break the trend line before it just reverted back before breaking the trend line. This was what happened in the Nifty chart. At that particular point, what happened in the Titan chart was it had a huge breakout at this point. And usually during scalping, what we were supposed to do was after confirming an uptrend and we saw a breakout, and this during the 3 consecutive red candles, here we got an heavy green candle with an heavy volume, and a trend line should always consist of minimum 3 touches at least. Here we had 4 touches and we had a huge breakout, but in Nifty at the same point it reverted back. So what I usually wanted to do was an conventional intraday trading, but the very huge green candle reverted me back to scalping. So actually what we should have done was after this uptrend there was a breakout, it showed a retracement, we should have entered here. But after this huge candle, I thought of a small retracement, but it didn't happen. It went died. So I had to take entry at this point. And as usual, I say after one retracement, we'll get two good green candles, and I exited at this point. So regarding stop loss, anyway, I would have exited within 2 to 3 minutes or 2 to 3 candles. And if I would have gone wrong, I do add a second plan. If it would have retraced much more, I would have brought again a small quantity at this point, but it didn't happen, so it continuously went and gave my profit. So I hope today's scalping technique was understandable. If you don't understand or is there any problem, do comment. I think I can help you out. Now the time is 10:36 and 24th June. I took my entry at 9:45 and ended up 9:54. A quick scalping, quick buy, 9 minutes, book profit of almost 2000. So this is how I meant to explain my scalping technique. If there is any doubt, do comment. In coming videos, what should be the content, do discuss in the comment box. I'll try my level best to do something. And all Roysa lovers, do comment, like, thank you. Do like, share, subscribe. Thank you.